All right, so you wanna ruck, you got some weight. Your goal is to put that weight higher on your back, closer to your big muscles, your shoulders and your back, as opposed to your lower back. Not good, don't wanna do that over long distances. So we've got a cinch system that's gonna allow you to do that with some straps, whether it's bricks or whether it's steel, okay? So right here, I've got it mostly assembled. It's kinda like a cooking show, except way cooler, all right? These are assembled, this is assembled, this one. I'm just gonna show you how to do it. Slide it into the molly. It takes a little finesse. It's not just for all you meatheads to show up and just, you know, break the plastic, which is actually pretty hard to do, but some of you meatheads can do it if you just brute force it. You gotta just finesse it through just a little bit. You just bend it a little bit, and you push it through, and then you keep pushing, and then you push, and then you push, and then... it's not going anywhere, all right? So let's talk about the steel. After we assemble the cinch straps, put them through like this, you need one that's horizontal, okay? You need two that are vertical, relative to the rucksack being, of course, north and south, up and down your back. That's how it works. You wear it north, south. Okay, so you just slide them through this, like that. Take your second one here, slide that one through here as well, through all three rows of molly webbing. It allows you to disperse some of the load distribution across all three rows, which is the preferred outcome. All right, so here we got steel, property of Monster McCarthy. Bam, imagine that. So again, trying to move this to the top and make it very stable. So we're gonna take this horizontal one and affix it first. So you just sort of slide that through there, pull it out the other side, and cinch it. Once it gets kind of close, what you want to do is sort of lock it down, and then cinch it like that. Put that strap out of the way. Then you've got the two vertical ones. Slide those through, piece of cake, once you got them set up. And you just cinch that down as well, sort of drag it up, and then it's about as hard as tying your shoes. If anyone remembers how hard that was back in the day, it was really hard until it wasn't. And that's kind of like what this is, right? So you just sort of cinch these down. They're not moving anywhere. This is not going anywhere. You can slide that down to about just like that. And you got your weight. It's stable. It's close to your back. And it's not going anywhere. So when you ruck it, it's very close. You just zip it up, and you're good to go.